I want to invite any children who may be sitting at home, or if there are any out in the pews this morning, to gather around for our children's time this morning. We are going to talk a little bit about the word courage. And maybe ask yourself, have you heard that word courage before? This is actually a word that we have been exploring in our Kids Connect Sunday School on Sunday mornings so far this summer. We're not meeting again till the fall, but we have been spending a lot of time talking about what it means to have courage. And we even have a definition that we really followed and held to. And that definition for courage is choosing to act in faith even when you are afraid. And ask yourself, have you ever had to do something where you had to be courageous and maybe make a decision or say something or not say something when it was really hard or really difficult to do so? Maybe there's been a time when your friends or the people you were around at school were maybe saying some mean things or making jokes about somebody that weren't very nice, and you had a decision to make. You could make jokes along with them that might hurt that person's feelings and make them feel bad. Or you could not say anything and refuse to do that. Or you could even speak up and say, hey, I don't think that person appreciates us making jokes about them. Or I don't think what we just said is kind. And I think we should choose kind words instead. So there's all kinds of ways that maybe you'll have to act in courage to stand up for someone, to speak truth, to show kindness and love. We're actually going to hear a little bit of a story of when the church at a certain time in history had to have courage and had to speak up and declare that Jesus's love and God's love and following Jesus is the most important thing, that there's nothing else that calls our attention more, and that sometimes we need to speak up for the sake of God's love, for the sake of other people. So as you go today with your family, as you're at home, as you're going on vacations, think about and maybe be aware of the moments that you might need to have some courage to speak up, to act in faith, even when you are afraid. Because when we do that, God is always with us. Will you pray with me? God, help us to have courage. Help us to remember that your love is stronger than anything else in this world, and that our lives and our words and our actions would reflect that love even when it's hard. In your name we pray. Amen.